Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the empty chair. The grapes of wrath are stored. He has loosed the faithful lightning from his terror.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. can't believe the stuff that Mom and Dad had in their closet. Look at this. It's so cool. Or it was so cool. How is it possible that it still smells like Billy? Oh, Billy, I wanted to be your girlfriend so bad. But you wouldn't have me. So I had to steal your jet. What else do I got here? Let me see. My prom dress. I know my son's somewhere here. Oh my goodness, I want to try it on. I wonder if it still fits. I looked pretty good, if I do say so myself. Here it is!
Here at the Georgia Auditorium for the biggest record size show for 1957, talking to Buddy Holly. Hello, Ray.
How are you?
It's fine, thanks.
Yeah, I missed that phone call we had from Toronto that time.
Yeah, we couldn't get together on that somewhere or another.
Well, how long have you had the Crickets together, buddy?
Since January.
Since January? When did you decide to form a group? Was it at that time?
Well, the drummer and myself have been playing together about 4 years, and we got the other two boys and asked them if they'd like to join us and form a group.
You write your own material, is that right?
Yes, that's right.
Who helps you with that will be the name.
Jerry Allison, the drummer.
He's the fellow who plays drums.
Uh-huh.
Where are you all from? Where's your hometown?
Lubbock, Texas.
Would you like to go back there?
Sure.
What's the weather like this time of year down here?
Oh, it's not quite this cool.
It's not.
And it's a little bit dry.
What you got coming up in the future for records?
Well, we've got one that was just released the other day by the Crickets called Oh Boy.
Oh Boy.
You should be getting that any day now.
Well, that's terrific. We'll be playing it just like the other one. That'll mean that you've got 3 songs in our chart that come out. Peggy Sue, that'll be the day in Oh Boy.
Yeah.
How do you think it compares with the others?
Well, I like Oh Boy better than That'll Be the Day, really.
You think it's better?
Of course, I'm no judge.
It's always the listeners that decide the fate of a record in the end. We'd like to congratulate you, and I think you've got a good future in the business. Well, it's been real wonderful talking to you backstage here, buddy, and I guess your act goes on pretty soon, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. We're going right after that.
Well, it's been a real pleasure talking to you backstage. Buddy Holly of the Fabulous Crickets. This next number we'd like to do, this next lady that's coming out, well, I'd be her clown any day.
So right now, let's walk right back with Miss Patsy Cline.
That's ever got to go on a midnight walk with either one of those two. Speaking of midnight walks, what do you say we take one together right now? Searching for you.
gentlemen, please welcome to the stage one more time the one and only Miss Patsy Cline.
Don't go easy, don't go easy.